Hi guys, still alive. Didn't die from the virus, but I'm going out to meet a friend who is also trapped here, and we're gonna just walk around a little bit. We're going to one of my favorite places today. It's like a green, very green area. I'll put the name here. If you come to Taichung one day, you must visit there. It's one of my favorite places in the city. So I'm gonna meet her there and hopefully get some footage. See you a bit. I'll look around. Isn't this aesthetic? Look how tiny.
Also, I have been so pale after staying in the UK for 2 months.
Coming back for a few half a month,
much better now.
Wake up the day.
This is stationary porn. Oh my god.
Everything the light touches, there are stationaries.
This is fountain pens porn. Those transparent ones.
Can you believe this is a bookstore? And this is my little nephew's walking in Eslite bookstore because I think they really enjoy this place. There was loads of kids' books and lots of toys as well.
I am in love. Look at her. Yes. I love it.
Okay, I'm so sorry, I can't vlog with so many people in public. I'm super self-conscious. I cannot do this. How do people do this? How do other YouTubers do this without, you know, like, feeling so embarrassed? I wanted to buy them a few months ago, but they're like 640 Taiwanese dollars, and that is a little bit pricey. 4 pencil case, so yeah, I'm not gonna take it.
Where the koalas? Koalas. Nope. Who uses that? Who uses that gigantic white one? I'm not sure. I've been wanting to get this pocket straw. It looks quite smart, but I'm still thinking though.
Oh my god, yes. I've been lying on this specific... Oh, I can't reach it. This specific bottle on Pinkway for 2 days. I'm not sure. I don't know, it's pricey though. It is so freaking pricey, I don't even know. Why do all the things that I like are pricey? Honestly, why?
Yes!
I know these are fake, but still cute. And this is one of my favorite places in Taiwan that I visit so often. It's called Poya. And just imagine it's like a Taiwanese version of Boots, but even better. Because they look at this stationery collection. They've got stationery in, I don't know, in a drugstore. They've got everything. This is one of my favorites. Somewhat. See, it's not heavy or anything. Yeah, this is not on sale. Actually, I think I'm gonna go in to Muji and just see. I mean, always find something. You can always find something that you want here, because this is Asian heaven. I mean, if you have never been to Muji, you need to go. You find everything. Everything is of great quality, and I don't know, what are you doing if you have never been here?
Look at this. I don't know, these things just make me excited. I love it. I used to have these pens, but I have to say that I don't really like them that much. But look at this, it's just so satisfying to look at. Yes! Yes, color organization come through. Much better.
Look at this. This is porn. This is organization porn. Marie Kondo is quacking. Look at this. And it's all made of wood. It's just so pretty. I want it. I want everything. I want everything. I can do so many things here. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes, of course. Who doesn't want a tiny, tiny, tiny laundry board? Of course, yes, because you know, you could be out and about and you want to do some laundry. That's why you have that. And of course they have food, and they have packaged candy floss, and me and my sister used to love this.
A juicer and these beautiful, beautiful bento boxes.
And here it's me being super excited about a tissue case for 10 minutes straight. It's completely normal when you're an adult.
How did I come up with this? This is so... I've never seen a more beautiful tissue case. Look at this. This is so smart and it's so freaking elegant. Like, Japanese people. I can't. Just how... why are they so good at this? Why? Honestly. Oh yes, look at this. I have always wanted this. I don't know, something about this one, I have always wanted them. Oh, they're so nice.
And here is a clip of me admiring this kitchen timer for 5 minutes straight. Here's another clip of me admiring this lovely, beautiful kitchen scale for another 5 minutes.
A sensor night light with a hook. Yes. Oh, no.
And of course I didn't film the outro because that's how we roll here. Apologize for that. Thank you guys for always being so patient, and I have so many other clips that I really look forward to edit. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.